Hello friends, today's recipe is of sprouts. This can be made with any whole lentils and beans. But the time duration for it to sprout can vary. You can use any kind of sieve or filter or any cheesecloth, which is also called as muslin cloth. The procedure is very simple. Wash and soak the lentils overnight in water. I have taken around 1 cup of matki, it's a kind of a bean, and soaked it in 2 to 3 cups of water. The next day you will notice a white thin layer is formed on top. Wash it properly with fresh water and drain it directly in a sieve. And then keep the sieve filter in a very big vessel, fully immersed and covered with a heavy lid. And keep this vessel in a warm place for the whole day and the night. And the next morning you will notice the sprouted lentil and beans. You can totally use it now, but some of the beans and lentils are not sprouted at this stage. So repeat one more day. Wash properly, drain, cover and keep it in a warm place. If not washed properly, you will notice the top covered in moss. The next day, that is the fourth day, you will notice the sprouts to be much longer. I prefer using it this stage, but if you want it more longer, you can repeat the same procedure of wash, drain, cover and keep it in a warm place. You can also use cheese or muslin cloth the same way as sieve. If you leave the sprouts the last day when you think it's ready in warm water for 30 minutes, you will notice the skin of the lentils and the beans floating on top, which is easy to pinch and discard. Extra sprouts can be stored in the refrigerator for 1 to 2 weeks without getting spoiled. It is the refrigerator and not the freezer. The recipes for the sprouts will be followed soon. Thank you for watching.